थर्ड क्वेश्चन, इफ साइन ए इज इक्वल टू 3/4 फाइंड कॉस ए एंड टैन ए. फॉर दैट फर्स्ट यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अ राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, राइट? दिस इज राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल, दिस इज ए बी सी. व्हाई ए इज टेकन हियर, इवन यू कैन टेक हियर ऑल्सो, बिकॉज दिस इज रेफरेंस एंगल, वी कैनॉट टेक हियर, दिस इज 90 degree. साइन, it's old Harry and his old aunt. Sine, cos, tan. Sine, sine means what? Opposite upon hypotenuse. Opposite is here. So BC will be 3k. Why k? Because it is in ratio. So we have to put OK constant. And upon hypotenuse means 4k, because sin a is equal to 3/4. Sin is what? Opposite upon hypotenuse. We have to find the third side, because we know unless and until we find third side, we cannot find these trigonometric ratios. So I will write here, in triangle ABC, right, I have to find AB, so it will be AB square is equal to AC square minus BC square. AB square is equal to, this is 4K whole square minus 3K whole square. AB square is equal to 16K square minus 9K square. AB square is equal to 7K square. So AB is equal to root 7K. Why root 7? Because 7 is not a perfect square root. Now I got the value of B as root 7, right? Once I have got okay the third value, I can find now this trigonometric ratios. Cos A and tan A. First I will find cos A. After okay this, I will drop this. Then A is cos A. Cos means what? Adjacent upon hypotenuse. What is the adjacent side of angle A? AB. AB means what? Root 7K. Upon hypotenuse is 4K. KK gets cancelled. Is equal to root 7 by 4. So what is cos A? Root 7 upon 4. Then is tan A. Tan is what? Opposite upon adjacent. This is reference angle A. What is opposite? BC. What is BC? 3K upon adjacent. What is adjacent? AB. What is AB? Root 7K. KK gets cancelled. 3 upon root 7. So this is cos A and this is tan A. Fourth sum is given, 15 cot A is equal to 8. Find sin A and sec A. First part, we have to draw right angle triangle only. This is A, B, C. Solution. 15 cot A is equal to 8. Then we have to write cot A is equal to 8 upon 15. Because A is the reference angle. So you have to take in the terms of this only. 15 cot A means 15 into cot A. So 15 comes in the denominator. Right? Now, old Harry and his old aunt. This is tan. Right? This is sine cos. But I am not writing because I need, okay, this sine writing. Okay, fine, I will write this also. This is sine. This is cos. Cot. If O by A is tan, what will be cot? Cot will be adjacent upon opposite, because cot is the inverse or reciprocal of tan. Cot A is equal to adjacent upon opposite. Adjacent means AB. So here it will be 8K upon opposite. Opposite is this 15K. Find the third side. And write here. In triangle ABC, I have to find now hypotenuse. Hypotenuse means what? Addition. In triangle ABC, AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AC square is equal to, what is AB? 8K whole square plus BC is what? 15K whole square. AC square is equal to, what is square of 8K? 64K square. What is square of 15K? 225K square. AC square is equal to, 225 plus 64 is 289 K square. So AC is equal to what? 17 K. AC is equal to 17 K. Now I will find sine and secant. Here I will write. Right? Sine A. What is sine? Opposite of one. Hypotenuse. So sine A will be opposite. What is opposite? 15K upon, what is hypotenuse? This is 17K. KK gets cancelled. 15 upon 17. Now is cos A. What is cos? Adjacent upon hypotenuse. But we don't have to find it. Okay? Cos A. So, straight away I will find whatever they have asked. Sec A. Sec A. Sec means what? Cosec is reciprocal of sine. Sec is reciprocal of cos. Sec means H upon A. Hypotenuse upon adjacent. Okay? Is equal to H upon A. Is equal to. What is H? 17K. Upon, what is adjacent? 8K. KK gets cancelled. What is left? 17 upon 8. Done. Fifth sum, given sec theta is equal to 13 upon 12, calculate all the trigonometric ratios. The meaning of find is calculate, okay? First I will draw right angle triangle. Call this as A, B, C. See here, this is sec theta. This is the reference angle theta. So we can take theta either here, okay, as C, or we can take theta as angle A, because both are acute angles. This is 90 degree. So I will take here theta, because it is not used like alphabet, sine A, cos A, tan A. It is sec theta. So theta can be either angle C or it can be angle A, because this is reference angle theta. Sec. O by H means sine, A by H means cos, O by H means tan. Reciprocal of cos is sec. Sec means H upon A. Sec means H upon A. H upon A. Hypotenuse is 13 and adjacent is, right, BC 12. Now we have to find what? AB. I'll write here. First I'll write here. Okay, sec theta is equal to 13 upon 12. In triangle ABC, I have to find AB. If I have to find AB, then I will subtract. Only when it is asked to find a hypotenuse in right angle triangle, then only we have to add and square. Otherwise, in these two cases, if it is asked to find AB or BC, we have to subtract. In triangle ABC, AB square is equal to AC square minus BC square. AB square is equal to 13K whole square minus 12K whole square. AB square is equal to, what is square of 13? 169K square minus 144K square. AB square is equal to 169 minus 144 is 25K square. So AB is equal to 5K. This is how much now? 5K. Question is going to find all the trigonometric ratios. All the trigonometric ratios means 6. Sine, cos, tan, cosec, sec and cot. So I'll find, okay. First is sine theta. Sine means what? Opposite upon hypotenuse. Opposite upon hypotenuse. What is the opposite side of theta? 5k. It is the AB, but I am writing straight away value. 5k upon what is hypotenuse? AC. What is AC? 13k. 13k. KK gets cancelled. 5 upon 13. Second is cos theta. What is cos? Adjacent upon hypotenuse. A. What is adjacent side? BC. BC is what? 12k. Upon hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is AC. What is AC? 13k. KK gets cancelled. 12 upon 13. Sin cos. What is the third one? Tan theta. Tan is what? I have written here. Opposite upon adjacent. Right? Opposite upon adjacent. This is reference angle theta. What is opposite side of angle theta? AB. AB is what? 5k upon adjacent. Adjacent is BC. What is BC? 12k. Right? KK gets cancelled. 5 upon 12. Now, we have got 3. We have to find remaining 3. I will find here, okay? Fourth one. Fourth. Sine. What is reciprocal of sine? Cosec. Cosec theta is equal to what? H by O. H by O. So, cosec theta is equal to what? 13 upon 5. Then, fifth is sec theta. Sec means reciprocal of cos, but it is already given, right? Sec theta is 13 upon 12. 13 upon 12. Or even I can write, okay, here I will write, okay, 13k upon 5k, and then I will write here. Fine, here also I will write k, and then I will write here. Sec theta is equal to 13 upon 12. And the last is what? Cot theta. Cot is what? Adjacent upon opposite. Means this is 12k. Or I will write here, okay? First, it is adjacent upon opposite. It means 12k upon what? 5k. KK gets cancelled. It is 12 upon 5. So, this way we have found all the trigonometric ratios. Sixth example. If angle A and angle B are acute angles such that cos A is equal to cos B, then show that angle A is equal to angle B. I'll draw for you. Angle A and angle B are acute angles. So they will come here only. C will come here. 90 degree, right? They are given. Cos A and cos B are equal. So first, okay, I will take cos A. Cos means what? Old height. And his means adjacent upon hypotenuse. Adjacent upon hypotenuse. We don't have to find any values here because we have to prove. Okay, angles are equal. Adjacent. What is adjacent? AC. Upon hypotenuse is AB. Why AC is adjacent? Because angle A is the reference angle. Now, cos B. Cos B is equal to, I call it as, okay, question number 1. Cos B. Cos is also what? Adjacent upon hypotenuse. But here reference angle is changed. Reference angle is changed. So what is the hypotenuse? BC upon hypotenuse is AB. Equation number 2. I'll write here. Okay. Cos cos A is equal to cos B. What? Given. What is the value of cos A? AC upon AB is equal to cos B. What is the value of cos B? BC upon AB. AB, AB gets cancelled because there is equal to sign in between, okay? And if denominators are same, they get cancelled. What is left? AC is equal to BC. AC and BC are equal. So look at this right angle triangle. AC and BC are equal. Which sides are these? They are opposite sides. So, and you know, when opposite sides are equal, angles opposite to equal sides are equal. This is the property of isosceles triangle. AC is equal to BC. Therefore, AC is equal to BC. These are the opposite sides. Again, I am repeating. So, it is an isosceles triangle. Right? Isosceles triangle means opposite sides are equal. And if opposite sides are equal, angles opposite to equal sides are equal. AC. What is the opposite side? What is the opposite angle of AC? Angle B is equal to, this is BC. What is opposite angle of BC? A. Hence, proof. See, angle A is equal to angle B. Reason also you have to write, okay? Reason, what reason you write? Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. So this is the way to prove angle A is equal to angle B. Seventh sum. If cot theta is equal to 7 upon 8, evaluate 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. And second bit is cot square theta. Figure. Let's call this as A, this as B, and this as C. Right? We'll consider this as the reference angle theta, because the reference angles have to be up. Which angles? Acute angles. So C is also acute angle, A is also acute angle. But if someone wants to take A as the reference angle as theta, even you can take, still answer will be same, it will not change. Right? So cot is what? Reciprocal of tan. What is tan? Tan is what? Tan is old Harry and is old aunt. Means opposite upon adjacent. So what will be cot? Cot will be A by O. Cot will be A by O. So adjacent. What is the adjacent? BC. So 7 will come here. Out of 7 by 8, 7 will come here. Upon opposite. Opposite means 8. It will be AB. Actually, okay, there is need of this so that it becomes very easy to place the values. Right? Cot means A by O. A is BC and O is AB. Now I will find AC, right? Using Pythagoras theorem. In triangle ABC, right? AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. AC square is equal to 8k whole square plus 7k whole square. AC square is equal to square of 8 is 64, square of 7 is 49k square. AC square is equal to 64 plus 49 is 113 k square. AC is equal to under root 113k. Why? Because 113 is not a perfect square root. So I got now value of AC. But before I move, okay, to find the first part, I need sin theta and cos theta. So I will find it using old Harry and his old aunt. First I will find sin theta. Sin is what? Opposite upon hypotenuse. Opposite upon hypotenuse. Right? What is opposite of this reference angle? 8k. Upon what is hypotenuse? AC. But what is AC? Under root 113 k. KK gets cancel. So I will write here sin theta is equal to 8 upon root 113. Sin theta is 8 upon root 113. After that I need cos theta. Right? What is cos? Adjacent upon hypotenuse. Right? Cos theta is equal to, what is adjacent side? 7k. Upon, what is hypotenuse? Root 113k. Cos theta is equal to, kk gets cancelled. 7 upon root 113. Now I got the values of sin theta and cos theta. Now I'll find the first part. I'll find the first part. I'll write here. Okay, the first part is 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta is equal to 1 plus. What is the value of sin theta? 8 upon root 113. Right? Into 1 minus sin theta means 8 upon root 113 upon 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. 1 plus, what is the value of cos theta? 7 upon root 113. Right? Into 1 minus 7 upon root 113. Bracket closed. Now look at the numerator and denominator. It is a plus b into a minus b. Denominator is also of the identity a plus b into a minus b. What is a plus b into a minus b? A square minus b square. A square minus b square. So it becomes 1 square minus 8 upon root 113 whole square upon. I am writing for the denominator. It will be 1 square minus 7 upon root 113 whole square. Right? Is equal to. I'll rub this now. There is no need of this part. Is equal to. I'm writing here. Is equal to. 1 square means 1 upon 1. Why I'm taking 1 upon 1? 1. We have to take the LCM. 8 square is 64. Right? What is square of root 113? 113 upon. This also now denominator. 1 square means 1 by 1. What is square of 7? 49. What is square of root 113? 113 is equal to. We'll take the LCM of 1 upon 1 minus 64 upon 113. What is the LCM of 113 and 1? 113. Do the cross multiplication. 113 ones are 113 minus 64 ones are 64. This is upon. So I am writing upon. Now I will take the LCM of 1 upon 1 minus 49 upon 113. What is the LCM of 113 and 1? 113. Do cross multiplication. 113 ones are 113. Right? Minus 49 ones are 49. This 113 and 113 gets cancelled. 113 minus 64. 113 minus 64 is 49. And this is left in the denominator. 113 minus 49 is 64. So, the answer of this part, 1 plus sin theta into 1 minus sin theta upon 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta is 49 upon 64. 49 upon 64. Now we'll see the second bit. Second bit, okay, I'll write here. What is second bit? Cot square theta. Cot square theta. But value of cot theta is already known to us in the example, is equal to 7 by 8 whole square, right? Cot square theta is equal to 49 upon 64. So we have got both the bits of this example.